Hey guys, this is your girl Urban Chick One. I'm making my second three-quarter length wig, or you can call it a quick weave, a full head quick weave with a part. I know my hair looks crazy. It's been a long day. Let me say that slower. I know my hair looks crazy. It's been a long day. I am a little tired, but I'm putting, after I make this wig, I'm gonna cornrow my hair and I'm putting this on as soon as possible because I'm leaving to go somewhere in about 2 to 3 days. So the hair I'm using for my second try to a three quarter length wig, or some people call it a quick full head weave or a removable weave, whatever you want to call it. I'm using the Remy Outre Velvet here. I'm using the Euro Deep 12 inch 1B. I got 2 12 inches. I would recommend, if you want layers, to get a 12 inch and a 14 inch, but I did not want to spend any more money, so I got 2 12 inches, and I'll just make it work, and I might just layer it if I want to. But since this is it's kind of has a ripple, so it looks really nice. This is the last pack I have. I bought two. I'm currently halfway through in making my wig. But once it's done, then I'll show you the whole wig. Then I'll show you how it looks like once it's on my head. But I really like Remy hair. To me, is really good quality hair. Remy hair does shed. I've used Outre in the past, this brand of Remy, and I've also used Saga in the past, that brand of Remy too, and they both shed like a dog. But hey, I'd rather it shed than it look matted and tangled and like crap. So so this is the hair right out of the pack. That's from the actual pack, but this is the hair. And since it is Remy or human hair, you can straighten it. Straighten it if you want to. I don't think I'll be straightening it. I wanted a set like curl pattern so I don't have to like flat iron it every day. I wanted something where I can just like maybe put it in two buns and then just get up, shake it out, and go. Like a shake and go. Something that's easy to style. So this is it. So it feels really nice. It doesn't tangle at all because it's Remy, so. The first time I did a three-quarter length wig, I did use very, very cheap hair. The hair was $14 a pack, but I did that since it was my first time doing the wig, so I wanted to use it as a practice. And with that hair, I can wear it for a week straight, and then it just got really matted and tangled in. I wore about 3 times for 3 different settings or occasions. But I don't think I'll be wearing that again because it really got really matted. But it's cheap hair. That's what you would expect. After 2 weeks or a week with cheap hair, it's going to get matted and tangled. And you'll visually see how matted it looks. It's disgusting. Ugh. Anyway. So here's the Euro Deep. Again, Euro Deep. 12-inch 1B Remy Velvet hair. So I'm going to finish my wig and I'll come back and I'll show y'all. So stay tuned. Alright, see you in a bit. Okay, so I installed the 3/4 length wig of the Euro Deep Outre Remy hair. I've had this wig on my head for about a week. Since I did have it in for a week, I washed the weave yesterday. Because usually I like to wash my weave once a week to keep it from getting all matted or tangled from the oils or from just residue throughout the week or dirt and build up throughout the week. So because it is a wavy texture, what I did is at night to go to bed, I braid the hair into 2 braids and I just pinned it up to keep it from going all over the place and getting all matted. So actually these are 2 twists and I just put little bands to keep them in. So if I'm looking here, I'm looking in the mirror too. Okay, so this is the hair. So as you see, it's not tingle or anything. I could just run my hands through it. And that's because I washed it yesterday, and I set it for the night last night. And to blend in my actual hair, I pressed my hair after I washed it on the top and the weave. I mean, flat iron my hair, not press it. I flat ironed and I just pin curled it. So I'm gonna take it out right now. And if I look here, that means I'm looking in the mirror too. Yeah, I really need to get a camera with a mirror. And I put this here since I am about 3 months post relaxer, so it's to lay down my relaxer a little bit. I put those things there. Okay, so I'm taking out the rest of my curls. I just have one, so with my quarter length wig, what I did, since I had it in for a week and I want to have it in for about 2 or 3 more weeks, I installed one extension clip on this side, one on this side, two right here where my leave out is at, and one right here. So I just clipped it in, and for the back, I sewed the back on. For a couple of days after I put this on, I did not sew the back, but because it is so windy outside, it kept going. And I was so conscious that people would just see this whole thing lift up in my cornrows. I did not want to go outside with a tacky weave. So I sewed on the back. I sewed the back. So when it's windy, even if they see like a track, at least the whole thing isn't lifting up. That just looks crazy. So I'm like, what the hell going on with our weave? So anyway, I had one curl twisted on this side, as you can see. And let me turn it right here. Okay, so I have one pin curl on this side, as you can see. And I have one pin curl right here. So I'm just gradually taking it out because I don't want it to get frizzy. And I didn't put any oil on my hands. Usually, if you put oil, it helps. So I'm just gradually taking them out right now, and then I'll try to blend it in. So here's the third one. So it was one, two, three, and four. It's the third one. Just taking it down. Let me just take down this one. So the actual curls, it's easy for it to blend in. I mean, my hair, the actual curls from my hair in the front, is easy for it to blend in with the hair. So I just took them out to show you. And then you can just brush it gradually to cover the tracks in the front. And see, here's the clips like right in there. But to cover the tracks, I mean, right here in your part. So I'm just gonna finger comb this, but I don't feel like brushing it. So I don't really need to. It doesn't really have any tangles since I washed it yesterday, and I washed it with just conditioner. So I co-washed it, and I with the condition, what I did was, while the conditioner was on the weave, I gradually detangled from tip to roots with a Y2 comb. Then I rinsed it out, and then I put conditioner again, and then I just like gradually detangled just a little bit more, and I rinsed it out, and that was it. And I put conditioner on my leave out, shower cap on, left on for a couple of hours for my leave out to deep condition, and then I washed that out with conditioner too. And I flat ironed my leave out, and I pin curled it up. So I just took it out right now. And I took out the big twist I had with the weave. So this is the end results for now. Yeah, but it looks really cute. Just turn you around. Looks really cute. So again, this is the Remy Ultre Euro Deep here. And it's, I believe it was 12 inches. And I used two packs, 1B. So if you're interested, this is my experience. I like the hair. It's very fluffy. It's very light. It's not as poofy as it was before I washed it. This is my first time washing my hair, was last night. Before then, it was a lot more poofy, so I like this better. It's not as shiny, and it's like a little bit not as poofy, so it looks a little bit better actually after washing it, which is great. So again, this is your girl Urban Chick One, and this is my experience with my second 3/4 length wig that I made myself. And I'm loving it. I'm gonna keep it in for probably 3 more weeks. Main reason why I have this in is to stretch out my perm. Next time I get a perm. I'm currently a little bit over 3 months post. I believe I'm about 13 weeks or 12 weeks. So I want to stretch it out for 4 more weeks. And then I'll get a perm. I really want to get a perm within 5 months, but I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair. I might just go get it perm. So again, this is your girl Urban Chick One. Post your comments below whether or not you've used this hair. How do you feel about this hair? And any questions you have, also post below and subscribe too, because I'm gonna have more videos in the future. Because after this, in 3 weeks, with this weave, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm always doing crazy crafts in my hair. Again, this is your girl Urban Chick One, and I will see y'all later. Bye.